Test 1, 2, 3. Can you hear me? Now this camera has also stopped. Damn camera, why don't you work? Well, I guess my camera. Both cameras stopped working right now. Well, I'm terribly sorry that my stream suddenly stopped. I have no idea what the problem is here. And, well, the sound is fine. That's good to hear. Well, let me remove this. Okay. Scene 2. At Minecraft Video Aufnahme Gerät. Okay. Test, can you see this? Ah. Okay. We can work with that. no, we can't. So let's get a transform. Horizontal flip. Transform. Vertical flip. There we go. Zoom in. There we go. Okay. Ha! I'm back! Yeah! I'm back! Welcome, everybody. Let's remove this. Oh, okay. Then we add scene 3, add a video. Okay, we take this camera. Okay, okie dokie, that's this, and this scene, and can we put them together? How did I do this? How do I overlay the scenes in OBS? Anybody an idea? I have no idea what I'm doing here. So, well, then let's remove the face cam and continue painting just with a normal camera. And it stopped working again. This is infuriating. Okay, transform, vertical, no, horizontal flip, there we go, and this, Video configuration. Okay. There we go. Okay. This we will remove. So, I hope it will stay like this. I hope it will. And we can continue paint. Continue to paint. Sorry guys, I'm very terribly sorry for that. Terribly sorry. I hope my new camera that I've ordered won't have these issues. As far as I noticed, you also play pen and paper RPG. Have you tried the new 40k RPG, Wrath and Glory? I did an editorial work. And are you maybe interested in playing a little one-shot in it to take a look? I would love to have a look into it. I have not so far. The question is it out in German? Because the problem I have found when I'm trying this with my pen and paper buddies, they don't speak that well English like me. And when they don't have a German rule book, it's a stifling, crippling problem for them. Normally I play Pathfinder just because of the reason it is publicly available on a website with all the rulebooks and everybody has access to it. So I am the only one who has to buy the rulebooks as the game master most of the time, the dungeon master. And my players can have access to the core rules and something like that for free. Yes, I did the German editorial work and am now working on an Excel character editor. That sounds wonderful. So, where can I buy this book? Also, I would need to make another role-playing group for that. Right now, I have one group Mondays and one Thursdays in the evening. That means I have some days available for such a group. Publisher is Ulysses Spieler. Oh. So you're working for Ulysses? That's neat. That's really neat. So, 40k pen and paper RPG, that sounds really interesting. What kinds of characters can you play in there? I've heard lots about the Space Marine RPG. Will you be able to play as a Space Marine, or normal people, or Imperial Guardsmen, or what kind of characters can you do in this? Nearly anything, including orcs and elder. That sounds neat. I might have to pull together some YouTubers for that and, well, make a YouTube stream out of this. Or here a Twitch stream and post that on YouTube. That would be neat for something like that. And I think Ulysses Spieler wouldn't mind if I do something like that. It's free commercials for them. No, that was wrong. This red stripe over there was wrong. So let's remove the red color. Yeah. Red be gone. So I'm down to 4 viewers. Have I scared you all away with my camera issues? Sorry for that again. I would be glad to cooperate with you. You can contact me over at the Nord Pole Forum website. I'm the main admin there. Well, or you could send me a message on my Facebook account. Good pending. And we can come in contact over there. How about that? Oh no, that's too orange. Ooh. Really, did we? Then it would be easy to be contacted over there. By the way, I could restart my music, by the way. Let's take this one. Yeah, with music in the background, painting is a lot easier. Yeah, any other topics we can talk about while I'm painting here? How are your anticipations for the new contrast paints? I've seen some YouTubers already have their hands on them. They had contact to Games Workshop itself and they gave them for free. Meh. Not a big fan of them. I honestly have no idea about the contrast paints to make me some form of decision. They seem like a more concentrated and high pigmented version of washes. So we have the order glazes, washes, inks, and then contrast paints. What the consistency. Tried myself, but what I've seen looks not that pretty. I guess it's more of a time-saving thing for mass armies. Yes, that's of course. Mass armies will benefit from that immensely. Well, and that's the goal for Games Workshop: sell more miniatures. And I think they can achieve that with that paint. They can totally achieve that. So, what do you think of the red? Is that okay so? Or should I go even higher with the orange? Let's take it up a notch, shall we? Just a little bit more. Just this tiny bit more. I guess that's it. So, not much to do anymore for him. Some final details. But to be honest, I am out of painting juice for today. And, well, I will finish him off camera. And we'll be back in a few days with my new camera then. I hope to see you all then in the new stream. Before I close out the stream, any last questions for me while I'm still here? Now's your chance. No last questions? Say, have a nice evening. Thanks for watching, and well, we will see us. I wish you a very nice remaining weekend. Have some great days. You too. And like we said, contact me on Facebook, and we will talk. So, Annie, have a nice evening. Everybody else, thanks for watching, and have a great evening.